Hello everybody and welcome back to Jamie Plays Pokemon Emerald. Last session we just did a bunch of grinding and I believe we are currently on our way to get the XP share from the guy in the boat. We've got to deliver a letter. So let's just get on to it. Let me just gotta look up the thing. XP share emerald. So we are heading to Dewford. Oh, look at that. That's our game time. Sorry, this week's episode is a little late. I've had a lot to do this week. On the topic of having a lot to do, I'm getting the edits back from my book on Monday, so I'll be jumping back into writing, but I will still try and keep these coming to you regularly. Let's get in. Let's go. Oh, wait, no. That's the one I was... Press start. Okay, so let's just quickly go onto the PokéNav. We've got a Hoenn map. So, that's Dewford. And I believe it's the beach down here. Let's turn this down a little bit more for me. Okay. So, we got to go south. So, we're still in Rustboro City. Oh, it didn't... Did I get my ass handed to me? Yeah, let's go with that, because I'm going to have to fucking fight May. Oh, I already fought May. As I said, I've had a lot on this week, so I kind of forgot what I was doing. Okay, so we're heading south. Okay, so I don't have the TM cut yet, so. Yes, here is this cottage. Did. Thank you. Yeah. Okay, so we should get the XP share at least in this episode. Which is like takes a lot of work to do the to like grind everybody up. Oh, I fucking love this animation. Oh, who's calling me? Oh, father, I'm on a boat. Thanks for your care and concern, Dad. Dad Norman. Okay. Okay. Where are you, Stephen? Oh, nice. Okay. I'm gonna go out on a limb and say Steven isn't here. Maybe he's not in here. Are you Steven? Jesus Christ, this island is obsessed with fucking neutral sweets. This is wild. Everyone, like, I just basically... Oh my god, that was so weird. I don't think this is gym number two. Okay. Where the hell is this Steve? Are you Steven? I think I'm going to call this episode The Quest for Steven. Oh, tight. Oh, a fishing rod. Have I not... I haven't been in the Pokemon Center yet, I suppose. Not in the neutral sweet place or natural sweet. Okay. Please don't hurt yourself in confusion. Yes! Oh. And I'm poisoned. Lovely. Good thing I'm near a Pokemon Center. Oh, there is like. Not sure why there's no sound coming through there. Oh, Ali's got seated, so yeah. Yay, level 15. Oh. Let's put our okay, cool. Just I see. Okay, I realize my mistake. I need to go cave diving. Ah, it's about to evolve. Yes, double kick is great. Let's get rid of ground for that one. Yay. Okay. Oh, do I have a rappel? Do. Okay, this should help me get to Steven quicker. shame I don't have the fucking... No. Literally the moment. Yeah, it's first ghost Pokemon, guys. Nightshade is a great move as well, so let's get him down a little lower. And then we'll try and catch him. Alright, let's try this. On this, so I'm going to use one of my great balls. I could probably get rid of Marill. No! Existential. No! Fuck! I mean, I'll fucking kill him. I should have seeded him. Come on. Yeah, I fucked up. I really want to catch this Sableye. Oh, okay. Tackle. Shit. I don't want to kill the Sableye. Please don't one hit, please don't one hit, please don't one hit. Ooh. Oh, are you fucking kidding me?
Oh!
Okay, okay, okay. I might actually be able to catch Sableye. Oh, I don't have Pokeballs left. Literally, what the fuck? Why won't you be caught? I'm not even gonna fucking, I'm not gonna touch it. This is ridiculous. I only have so many Pokeballs left. Okay, so it's 2 Great Balls and 3 Pokeballs. This is 5 times I've tried to catch him now. I came in here with like 11 Pokeballs. 6. I'm just going to keep going. I might as well at this point. This Pokemon does not want to be caught. Two left.
Oh!
Yes. Oh, this is annoying. Oh my god, I'm just gonna have to let Sableye kill all of my Pokemon and go to the Pokemon Center. There is nothing I can do unless it uses scratch. Oh, fucking finally. Okay. You know what? I'll come back to Steven. Well, I guess we will end today's episode here, as this episode's already about half an hour long. Thank you all for watching. I really appreciate the people that have watched. Yeah, so didn't get exactly what I wanted to achieve today, but we did add AZZ to the groups, the Sableye. And we got an evolution of AHHHH. So... yeah, thanks so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe and hit the notification button if you want to see all of my uploads, which is mostly either this or stuff to do with clockwork. And yeah, have a wonderful Easter weekend.